Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
His knowledge.
His knowledge.
All praise be to the Most High.
All praise be to the Most High.
Real shit, no lie. Look, I've been up 4 days straight without sleep. I seen a level nigga really wanna leave. Pick up the pen and the pad, I bust my ass to attain that shit. And I'ma spit the realest fact off of the bat like I'm an omen. Like a fucking insomniac, hypochondriac, running a rhyme scheme. Living out a pipe dream. The moment the light beams means that the flow is streamed from the brain of this young rat fiend. I'ma kill it like nobody ever did it. You dig it? I know you feel it. You tripping. That's if you listen, but I'm different. Not associated with your opinion. Separating myself from you averages and percentages. Pity plenty of rappers. I'm cocking back and striking. The bullet is metaphoric, informing you with a rapture. They catch a simple bastard and place them down in a pasture. Prepare the course for the path. I'm onto the corner. I tried to corner the marker, cathartic Catholicism. Apparently, it's appalling. The variant of your appearance, appearing is the imperial repair. The proposition in comparison, the methods affecting my opposition. But the money's a facade and it's a captivating vision. To capitalize upon the way that other niggas living. But the truth is in my sentence, it's sentence. So you can sense that I'm suicidal. It's fucking that something I never said to my God.
I'm staring at the pages where the pain is. Thinking, what the fuck do I gotta do to become famous? And put my niggas in a position where they can make it. I let my niggas know I got them if they knees on knees on knees on knees. I let my motherfucking niggas know I got them if they ever knees on knees on knees on. I let my motherfucking niggas know. Oh.
And I feel that I'm getting better. My recipe is exact when attacking an instrumental, defending the fundamentals. I said it, I break it down. So by turning into a science, defying, never complying, confiding. And when you find me, defining the definition of dedication and preparation. On my reputation, my repetition is surreptitious, very vicious. When I vandalize and victimize various visuals, literal, never minimal, minuscule like a liberal, liberty unforgettable. Guess it wasn't forgivable. Giving them my profession, perfecting what they intend to do. And yes, I've been a shit, but I thought you bitches already knew. I give a clue and keep it true. But what's the use? I'm not giving respect. So I'll be coming for your motherfucking neck. We never feeling vexed. It's not about a dollar bill and check. Instead, I could correct my lyrics to the jack. And I pray my niggas are patient. I promise we up next. God dang.
I've been staring at the pages where the pain is. Thinking, what the fuck do I gotta do to become famous? And put my niggas in a position where they can make it. I let my niggas know I got them if they knees on knees on knees on knees. I let my motherfucking niggas know I got them if they ever knees on knees on knees on. I let my motherfucking niggas know. Oh.
I'm infatuated with death and I don't even understand it. Pedantic, but yes, I'm at it. So taking complete advantage of the point that you motherfuckers could barely even manage. A manufactured disaster. The fact of the matter is that I manifest. I manipulate what you cannot reciprocate. And I'ma regulate what I originate. While you just imitate or recreate and try to emulate as I assimilate. Never debate the flow intimidates. And tell me slow it down using the water. Make it concentrated. That's a thought that I would never put into consideration. Rather make the illness compilation with an observation that I have a self-destructing type of human nature in need of a savior. I'm sorry.
Yeah, we can. He said it in the rules.
Just a reminder, yes, you can shoot out of the second story doors that lead out to the tower. You can't shoot out those doorways. You just can't have one.
These niggas love to procrastinate and proposition women. The problem is promiscuity protruding through your vision. I'm consistent with the effort to never affect my ethics. Immortalizing myself on the record for your impression. Confessing I got the mind of a man in depressive adolescent. Convalescent, compensated, contemplated through the lesson. The second infectious connection for your conception. A blessing when I'm injecting, progressing within the section. I've been at it for a year and a half, staying committed. I swear that I'll never quit it. Convincing through my convictions with the list of lyricism. A passion for writing poetry. I guess a conscious flow is the reason I never noticed me. Supposedly these niggas be working. I really doubt it. They clouded the game with impotence and nothing new is interesting. It's like they selling pussy, prostituting music industry. And that's the type of shit that you niggas wanna hit, seriously?
I've been staring at the pages where the pain is. Thinking, what the fuck do I gotta do to become famous? And put my niggas in a position where they can make it. I let my niggas know I got them if they knees on knees on knees on knees. I let my motherfucking niggas know I got them if they ever knees on knees on knees on. I let my motherfucking niggas know. Oh.
Surrender! Surrender! You know how I knew you're still up here?
Magazine.
God damn it, man!